when there is nowhere else to go, you reach the fence. On the other side, Egypt, a land where bombs don't fall, a land with food and water, where death doesn't haunt everyone, but also a land that isn't home. For so many Palestinians, this is the end. The other side is unreachable.
لو فتحت الحدود مش حيضل حدا في غزة. الناس هذه اللي اجت هان واحنا جينا هان، لو فتحت الحدود حتلاقينا اول ناس شرد.
انا اتمنى ندخل هالسياج، بس ايش نعمل؟ والله بعد لو بسبح بعد، بس المهم يطلعونا يعني.
لو فتح الحدود طبعا ما بندخلش، فيش امكانيه الواحد يسيب ارضه ويهاجر لاي دوله ثانيه، ولا مصر ولا اي دوله ثانيه. طبعا احنا متمسكين في ارضنا، ومهما وما في بديل، ما في بديل طبعا.
Every day more families arrive near the border in Rafah, squeezed against the wall. A crowd gathers. The Egyptians are fixing the fence. They go about their work, trying to ignore what is right in front of them. For the children, their visit brings some entertainment. For those who can't escape through the fence, they try the open water. These fishermen tried to leave Gaza through the sea. They arrive on the Egyptian side in panic. They say two of their group were shot when they were pushed back by Israeli Coast Guard. They are desperate and afraid, but that doesn't change anything. They are sent back by the Egyptians too. Not everyone dares to leave. 12-year-old Mustafa and his family have just arrived. They start to construct their new home. Who knows how long they will be here.
يلا
بس شد معي هان. ايوان عشان نثبتها.
ماشي
عشان المطر.
With just a plastic sheet for a tent. Like others, they question what will happen if the fighting reaches them again. This is not the first time they have been displaced by this war.
شفت دبابات خفت وجريت جراي عشان اتخبى. ما لقيتش المكان الا المقصوف اللي كنا كان ينقصف، بعدها رحت عند الخيمه.
وصلوا بالسلامه ان شاء الله.
It's time to say goodbye for those who can afford to leave.
اجري اجري
اجري.
محمد داوود and his family have been granted permission to cross the border to Egypt.
كانت حفله وداع، بس مش كسعاده، كحزن ودمار، والله اعلم مين استشهد كمان بدون لسه مش عارفين ايش صار، فمين فقدنا احباب الله اعلم.
His pregnant wife says goodbye to her mother. It's hard leaving those you love behind.
كل الحاجه الوحيده اللي خلتني اتحمل بعد هذه الحرب، لو فيش حرب والله ما بخليها تسافر، لو الدنيا كلها بس الحرب هي هتبعدني عن حاجه. أقول لا تنجى في الوقت، تنجى في البطن، تنجى في أولادها، في منها، تنجى في حالها.
There are still 1.5 million Palestinians in Rafah. Where will they go? What will happen to them? Back at the fence, we watch as the kites fly high. For those trapped in Rafah with nowhere else to go, this is a moment to forget the war, a moment to look up and catch a glimpse of what freedom looks like.